Oscar, and yes, we're doing more Star Wars.
Okay, as I said last video, I'm gonna try and beat the story, and maybe get like the mini kit collectible things in other videos, but those won't be coming out like one after another, okay? I mainly want to beat the story, because I swear, if I did 100%, that would take over my channel, okay?
That's true. Let's go. We gotta finish this thing. Next comes the cool level after 10.
Yes, this is gonna be one. We're gonna try and make this the longest one. Okay. But we can't, probably.
It might be a two-parter as well. Maybe tomorrow will be the
one. What? Oh! Wait. Hold on. I forgot to change my account. I was on mine. And I was getting minikits on the Geonosis level. Sorry, guys. Sorry.
Hi, those are cute.
Ruby, don't steal the child.
It's not done yet.
Hopefully they couldn't see her. Probably not. What's that smell?
The stench of pizza crust being everywhere.
Doesn't smell like that.
Mom?
What?
I just smelled his Coke, Mom.
It's a tragedy. Didn't even get to drink much of it.
Just left it there.
Tell
Dad or get a towel.
Sorry! I drank the rest of it. I didn't even notice that happened. Before just pointing it out. So can we just stop talking about it on video?
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming.
Oh, yes. We did hear him. He has fresh hints and you gotta get them hot.
Please turn your fan on.
It came unplugged under the desk.
Only two fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time.
Here's my account.
Thank you.
But it's too loud. Please run it down. Pull it to a low setting or something. I wasn't literally on the highest setting.
It's hot.
Good luck. I want to be able to hear it.
Move your chair over here. It's not blowing.
I want the phone to be all in here too.
It will, honey. It's plenty loud.
What was that thought in the mouth like? Turn it up.
You can
let it. Ruby, leave us alone.
She can show Jesse her clothes.
That looks so cute. You look just like Dipper.
No. I'm supposed to look like
Can we just be left alone to make this video? Right.
I'll be that back in a while.
Anyway.
Ah! Revis is here.
Alright, let's go on to the level. We need your help here. You know, Jess, with all the money, I could help you with this.
Okay.
I could get an upgrade, okay? I'm gonna go get this upgrade, okay?
Okay.
It's this. You can hold X to complete it, okay?
Okay.
Or you can actually complete it. But if you do that, you won't get studs for completing it.
Okay.
Or you can complete it manually and get studs.
No.
I'm gonna go get this upgrade. And besides, we have studs times two. You know? How bad can it be that we buy it in the
market? I don't know how to do that.
You can just hold X now, okay?
Okay.
Just hold X. Or get 7,500. But now you don't get the 7,500.
But that's okay, because at least it's over, right?
Yeah. Now I'm going to be one of my favorite Sith. Darth Vader before Darth Vader was cool. The non-barbecued Darth Vader.
Uh-huh.
And yes, he is actually a Sith. Just look at his eyes.
Ooh, yeah.
Even though he has a blue lightsaber, he has been granted the Master of Sith. But anyway. I'm building my son's thingy. Guess what's your favorite alien sound in Star Wars? Mine is Utini, the Jawa noise.
Oh, yeah.
What's your favorite?
I think the noises that what are the things that wear the little cloaks in the desert?
The Jawas?
Oh.
That steal the droids?
What?
Just ignore, okay? Please, we don't need her taking over the entire
thing. We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Oh boy. We just love this video in the complete saga.
I really do. I'm so excited.
I'm hoping
it's a little easier to learn. Once you learn it in the old version, it's fine, but
it's
so hard.
Now I can't play that level. But we are getting a new copy of it, so hopefully we can. First, we gotta kill the AT-ATs. Those things. The walkers that don't have four legs. Okay? First, we need to kill those. Now, stop running into the ocean. You're about to fall into. That's not the ocean, that's the sky. Turn downwards. And start shooting the things. Turn downwards. Like, turn around. Okay, you are going straight for the sun.
How does that turn around?
I don't know. The
there we go.
There we go. Now start going down. Where even are you?
I wandered away. Water.
Follow that thing. Follow the blue thing over there, okay?
Okay.
Maybe you'll find a civilization.
There we go.
Ah, yes, that's the sky. Okay, so turn downwards, okay? And then you'll be going straight down to land. Yeah. But hey, you didn't miss out on the thing. Oh, now you're back. Shoot the walkers, okay? These aren't the big walkers, they're the 2-foot walkers. Hey, that was me who just exploded.
Oh no, did I shoot you?
No, I exploded on impact. With one of those things. Anyway. Wait, 5 out of 6 of those walkers. There it is. I think I shot it down. Oh, there it is. There it is. The AT-ATs. Or the AT-ATs, whatever you call it. Look at those giant stud rings.
Awesome. I was trying to be pointy there.
Alright, boys, keep tight now.
Yeah. I'm going in. Don't shoot it.
Oh.
Okay? There's going to be a part where Square pops up and you're going to need to hit it. And then it's going to be like a race and you're going to have to go through these circles.
Oh boy.
You can demonstrate on map. But if I can actually interact with it, you could interact with map. Okay? Or you could watch me do it, is what I'm saying, okay?
Okay.
You could watch me do it.
Okay.
There are going to be the circles that you're going to need to go through.
Uh-huh.
Kind of like a race from the older games, you know?
Okay.
Keep going, Luke. That's how you do it, okay? Pretty simple, you know? Pretty simple. Now we gotta do 3 so you have a chance to do one.
Okay.
Okay? We're gonna need to get far away from it, and there's gonna be a circle appearing over it.
Okay.
And once it says the tap square immediately. So you don't get too close and lose your opportunity. And stop trying to go around it with me. You don't
know
how
to do it.
Anyway. There's one. Stop getting close to it. That's literally what I said not to do.
Well, how do you get it to start them?
Then you get far away from it, but point your camera at it.
Okay.
And it's going to start to form a bubble that says square.
Okay.
When it loads up all the way and has the square icon, hit it.
Okay.
And for Xbox players, this should be the same thing, just whatever your equivalent of this button is. There you go. Now, do a ring around the rosy.
I missed it. Go.
It's fine if you miss it. You'll make it eventually. Okay? You'll make it eventually. Oh, yeah, C-Swift, you can barely watch this.
I got it.
Good for you.
Yay.
Good for you.
Whew. Thanks for letting me do one, dude.
You're welcome. Maybe you'll do some more. I don't know how many waves of these things there are.
Okay.
Anyway.
Well, I think you need one more, though.
Now I'm doing it. Okay. Ooh, we got True Jedi! True Jedi, all the studs!
Oh, yeah.
This is definitely the end of the level. But hey, we're going to get Dagobah. I almost called it Gagobah. Replacing the D with a G for some reason. G-Force. This is not sponsored, I don't even know what that is. Anyway. They're like dogs.
Give the evacuation code signal.
That's it. Well, yes, it is your father. You just saw the sexism on my legs. I literally thought you were on my legs. Do you want a carrot?
No.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I need to be able to shoot, you know?
Otherwise, yeah, fair enough. Why don't you want a pair of arms?
Beat it,
buddy.
We got somewhere to be.
Nope. You can't go over there.
Thank you.
Not really. I can't really do other attacks to, like, see how they're blocking? Like, sometimes they block. I don't have a second additional, like, damage variation because I'm only half.
Ready?
So, I can't really do anything about them blocking. Oh, yeah, I'm ready. But, yeah. Anyway.
Let's go. Never tell me the odds. We just watched this. Or saw something about it, didn't we? No. She's been talking.
Huh? The ball. Look. Stormtrooper ice man thingy.
Don't
worry, ice monster, that's what
we're going. Prepare to make the jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I think, sir, that the hyperdrive motor meter has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver them. All right, Chewie. You ready?
You are the guns! Okay? They're the guns. So just shoot at everything.
I'll get us out of this. No problem.
Shoot that thing. Or not. Look at all that moonlight. Mulamian Falcon. Okay, that didn't really work.
I liked it.
It was a bad joke. Even though I find almost everything funny, I think that was pretty bad. Shoot those things, the TIE Fighters. Sorry for my bad driving.
Less than it was before.
Well, I'd say you had worse driving, so honestly, we already have two jets.
We're not locked in the sky.
Yeah. I think we would have been better off having us control two different Millennium Falcons. But that's just me. Shoot those things. There is a certain upgrade we can get.
Yeah, what's that?
We would need to get these first three.
Okay.
So I guess I will. Why not?
With counter cash.
Oh yeah, we get money for fighting, basically.
Awesome.
But we have this collectible detector.
Ooh, awesome. Yay, mini kit detector.
But this is even better. Attract studs.
I got them.
There we go. Okay.
I didn't know that was possible.
Now we only have 11 more bricks, but who cares? We have stud detector. Stud attractor.
Awesome.
Shoot those ties.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to save these stud destroyers.
Yeah, we do. And we need to destroy. Wait, there's a minigun. There it is. Don't you see it too? Now we have the detector on. So we can see those things.
I missed it. Oh, I got it.
There are big, like, circles around them. Now, if we did the hold up more, we could probably find more. But who cares, okay? We just have the bare moon.
No, it's better than nothing.
You know?
Even that's,
yeah.
That's
it gives us some hint, you know?
Yeah.
Even if it isn't the best. One more tie, okay?
Okay. Would you shot? Oh,
keep the Sabi from tracking us, so.
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
Okay.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
So hit the purple ones. Like that one right there. Did you see it with the purple streak? You need to shoot those to get the proton torpedoes to shoot those things with the purple around it. You get it?
Yep.
we don't have one. Where are those proton ties? There's one.
Okay.
Maybe going fast wouldn't be the best idea. Oh, there's one. We're about to die.
We're about to die?
Yes, we are. Did you drop square there?
I did.
Good, because that's what you need to do to shoot the protons.
Okay. We haven't really died much yet, man. Yeah. We need some more proton stuff, right?
Yeah. We have 0 out of 5, okay. See?
Zero?
See 0 out of 5 down there?
Yeah.
Okay. Behind the instructions.
What gave you that idea?
What?
Where are they? The ship Tarkus.
I got some.
Okay. You know the ship's Tarkus?
Yeah.
Don't need to shoot 2 at 1. We are just wasting them. Now we need to get more. I mean, we do have one, but that's not really that much. We're about to die again.
Can we do some progress?
Die again, Allie.
Told
you.
Did
we lose our progress though, or no?
No.
No. Okay.
What happened? You
paused
it?
No, I didn't. We did it. Oh. Also, don't tap square until you see the square pop up.
I know.
And also, we can't do that because you're aiming over there instead of there. Okay? Now we only have 2 protons.
Okay, I got you.
Because you're wasting them.
I didn't mean that.
Stop shooting all the way over there. Why can't you just shoot forward instead of like all the way to the side?
Oh, you do this.
So you have a better time aiming the ship at the thing.
Okay, you're gonna aim.
Huh?
You're gonna aim the ship. Okay.
And you aim the actual aim target thing.
Okay. Okay.
That's how it's working.
Okay.
Did you not?
No, I was trying to move. Yeah, okay, that's
now you know how it works?
Yep. Now.
Now we're better in sync.
Gotcha.
Were you trying to steer the ship?
No, I was just trying to steer the...
Give me a break.
Steer the gun, you know, aim fire.
Yeah, considering I can steer the ship, which also steers this crosshair.
No, that makes more sense.
I think, you know, because whatever direction I'm going in, your thing is going to have to be on the screen. So I'm in the middle, being able to shoot the ships better. It's just way better, you know? Because I can aim the ship towards the other ship, and you can have a better time aiming at the ship.
Thanks for figuring out how to say it to me so I knew what to do.
Actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
Never tell me the odds. I didn't know that was from a power thing.
Really?
I can't
believe
we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning.
Are we doing
princess.
The same thing? Oh my gosh, okay. You're steering, I'm shooting, okay?
Yes. That's a good thing that I'm steering.
Okay, yeah, for sure.
Wait, there's a manga back there. Not manga, but something.
still need to get pro combo. Do those two, or? Oh, you got
no.
Like 2 of 5. Yeah.
Get that thing.
Of course I didn't beat you.
That thing. 4 of 5. That thing. We might actually get all the mini kits. Maybe. Maybe not. Who knows? Also, did you know that in this scene, there was a random potato flying around in the background?
That's funny. No, I did not. In the movie, too? Or just
in the movie. Not in this game, in the movie.
Oh, okay.
Now I'll spin because it's a good trick. I was gonna get the mini kit first because I didn't want to miss it by spinning, you know?
Yeah.
Anyway.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, madam.
Nope, that's the mouth of a monster.
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Yes. There, that looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
He doesn't. He doesn't know it's a monster.
That's a monster.
The mouse. Remember?
Oh, yeah.
They go inside the giant space.
There's nothing wrong, R2.
Eel
just
thing.
Setting a new course.
With the Minox.
Great.
We're going to the Dagobah system.
Yep.
Beautiful ball. Oh yeah.
Yes, why do you prefer? You can join your own ship or you being the guns.
I like being the guns.
Me too, honestly. I feel like it's more fun, you know?
It's way more fun, and I don't get lost, and we're more effective.
Yeah, you know?
Working as a team, I think.
Yeah. And you can work on your aim for when you're not even controlling it, you know?
Yep, and if you have to steer side of the way, you can still, like, try and shoot at it. I don't usually get it. True Jedi, though. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We got, like, 8,000 subs or something. 800, I don't know.
Amazing.
Yeah,
they come
to us. Whoa, look at that. That's a TIE bomber.
That is awesome.
The ties that we shot down to get the things, the torpedoes.
Cool.
Pretty amazing.
I know.
Dagobah, we must go.
Oh, yeah.
And meet the tiny lizard man, we must.
Oh, Yoda?
Yoda! Master Yoda!
Yoda
master, I am.
Obi-Wan said we'd find a Jedi master called Yoda who could train me on Dagobah.
Jedi master Yoda, we must go to.
Massive life form reading zone. There's something alive down there.
Jedi Master Yoda. This is a very exciting chapter.
And also, this is where you get my favorite Jedi costume.
Yeah?
This is where you get my favorite variation of Luke.
Okay.
Besides Luke Starkiller, the promotional
art
character.
I think I remember you told me what it is.
Yoda's on its back, he is.
Okay.
On Luke's back, I am.
Just hang on.
Oh my gosh, this is an epic, epic, epic.
Also, you get to play a slimy R2.
Okay. I'm glad you can swim, though.
Watch out!
Actually, yes, I'd rather be R2.
Okay, let me just
sign
out so you don't have to
swap.
Yeah.
I'll swap back once we start a level or
something. Okay.
You know, well, I feel like you could use.
You be more careful.
Okay, that's you.
I'm all swampy
I'm sure
and muddy.
Safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night.
Now, where's the equipment? I'm already swamped.
Great.
Well, I'm not standing up.
Sorry.
That's okay.
I put it on my bed. Build. I tried pulling it. Sorry that I sparked you. Okay. There we go. I pulled it that time. Now I need you to build. Because I guess my little shop is not worth thing when you can't build. You need to build something else.
Oh, I don't see that here.
No, I just got out there to be funny.
I thought it was a build.
Hopefully that'll keep away the bugs. Or whatever else is lurking out there. Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda.
Hey, it's Jabba Juice!
Even exists.
Oh, wait, what's wrong? I mean, you know how I'm
looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience. He will learn, baby.
Ooh, Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
What happened?
He like started his lightsaber, but ready, he like pointed you? Down instead of what up and went right into the ready?
Ew. I gotta deal with a mucky lightsaber.
Train. Practice.
Oh, don't try you, Luke.
You must.
Don't to me, you.
All right. Where do I start?
First,
Jedi Master R2.
Trial.
I am. Anyway. But look, you're playing as...
That is what...
I know. How about you ride me around?
What am I supposed to do? Me and him can climb on you?
Huh?
Me and him can climb on you?
Yes. I won't go slower or anything.
I'm pretty sure. I know you won't. Oh my gosh.
The ultimate trio.
You're like a club sandwich.
Yeah. Hold on. Imagine if BB-8 could ride R2 and C-3PO could ride BB-8.
That is so
That would be the ultimate trio right there. Go into your house, I will, Yoda.
I didn't leave all food in there.
Well, we did. Nothing really to do. Let's get out of here. There's nothing really. Oh, wait, there's. Hold on. Just lift me up there, okay? Come back in there. Oh, right, just if you look above me, there will be a Kyber brick.
Oh, okay.
Look above. See?
Okay, yep.
Now use the force on me. See how I'm highlighted? You can lift me up there. Look at the thing. Use the other one to move me up now.
Okay.
The other one. The one that you're not currently using. Now move me over there.
Awesome! Cooking up stumps.
We're meant to use the stumps that we can carry, but...
Okay.
Why should we do that one? We'll do this.
Awesome.
Anyway. Now you can get back to riding me. Anyway, see where we must go. I'm being confused on which camera I am. Where are we meant to go? I will find you. We're meant to go up there. You must get off me to use the force. Why does R2 have Yoda's accent? Who knows? We need to use the force to lift these crates up under that space. Okay?
Okay.
See what you need to do? This is all you. You need to learn the force. I might have taught you a bit in episode 1, but you still need to learn it. Anyway. See where the projection of the cube is? It's meant to put right here. Where I am, okay? Right there. Nope. It's like the staircase from the old Lego games. You gotta put it where it will work. Right here. Are you forgetting the up and down? Stop moving that upward, baby. Move it downward. Okay. Now we need another one. On top of that. If you can make it. But if you can make... Turn around your screen.
use my screen for some extra help. Okay? See, you need to jump up there. Now add that one on top if you need the extra height. Wanna know how I got up there? I can grapple. Okay. But you can't. You will get good at this soon enough.
It's like Minecraft, I can't quite line it up.
You can also look at my screen for some extra health. Not health. But yeah, probably don't work. Wait, can you even double jump? I'm gonna even get over there. Come on, don't be scared to jump off. Force, lift me up over there.
There we go.
Yeah.
Sure. I don't get down.
Don't worry. You know how to get up there now. Alright?
Sure.
Just find where your force blocks were. Oh! Oh, you can climb that. Same controls to go up. There we go. Gotta jump off.
Can I do it from this side, or
how
you fell down?
Don't worry, I can make it back.
That was great.
So, I didn't mean to go. Alright, now force lift me over there.
There.
Same thing as the cubes. Okay?
Force lift you, my friend.
Now stop raising me up and just move me over there.
I should have dropped you, I think. How did I move you sideways?
Ow. See the L? The one that doesn't lift me up and down. Use that one to go forward.
Oh. Oh, it's like both controls.
Yeah, you use one to move it up and down, and you use one to move it forward and back. Now tap release. Yep. Lift me up more, okay? Now tap release. I think that I can make it over.
You think so?
Yes.
Let's release.
Oh, look at the instructions okay. Now.
Well, I know it's hard to see from down here, remember?
Oh, yeah, right. I can help you.
It's okay. It's just too tall. It's not this, but it's not all the.
Ow.
Man, I'm sorry.
Okay. I'm not an old man yet.
Okay. Now, what do I gotta
do? You can use that vine you heard. Or your block tower. You're over there, you need to go around there. Use me as a map. Or go over and do whatever that is.
No, it's fine. I got to buy it. Use you as a block.
It is very... Huh?
Use you as a block tower. Okay,
it is very bright on your, room thing. It's way darker on my screen. There's your block tower. Not over there. Climb up. Same as the lock controls. Gotta jump off. Now, okay. Just turn your camera sideways. The other sideways.
Okay.
The way that the tree goes. Okay? Now you're gonna have to swing like Indiana Jones.
Okay.
Jump.
How do I move the camera back out?
I don't know, just jump. It won't stay like there we go. Now, move forward and back on the thing. So you get, like, you know, some of his hands. Motion. The same here. See? Pretty simple.
Pretty fun.
I can't do that, though.
How many did you jump there?
Force of me from when you get there.
Anger, fear,
now turn around.
The dark side of the force, are they? Easily they
look
flow.
Down.
Quick to join you in a fight.
I can't see you. Can you see you above me?
I can give me your control real quick.
Well, you do it, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, we're here an hour and a half.
Just I'm not going to do your entire training.
No, no, no. But just,
oh,
there you
are.
I'm not doing camera
control. And also, there I am doing lifting me almost flawlessly. I feel like I'm flexing unintentionally.
Okay,
you know?
So now we're like
not that way. Oh, more vine climbing.
Okay. Oh, here?
Yeah.
That's where I just came from.
Jump.
No?
Wait.
That's where I just came from. I'm looking at the wrong
spot. Is it? No, that's where he came from. He came from the poles, not the vines.
Oh, so now to the vines. Okay.
Same thing as last vines.
Swinging like a monkey in the tree.
Is it the Tarzan
game? Let's get this game. Am I a Jedi Master yet? Also, Gus, I'm gonna try and make a leap of faith.
Oh my.
I made it! I used my grapple.
That was really cool, dude.
I know. I am definitely not making that leap of faith, though. Definitely not. Hold on, turn your screen, turn your screen. Other way. There we go. Nope, nope. Back again. Right here. See the way that I'm facing? No.
Yeah.
Turn the screen that way. More vines. Now try and force with me, but if you can't, I'll try and make that leap. Shimmy down so you can get more momentum.
Down.
Yeah. You get more momentum the further down you go on the vine. It's just like the blocks. See?
Oh no.
Well, you almost fell.
Consume you, it will. Is this the right way?
Yes, it is. You're up there on those branches. Use my.
I'm
look down.
Oh! Now I'm on the ground.
I need to redo the entire thing.
Are you kidding?
No. No, I'm not. Jedi training is hard, it is, and I just jumped down again, I did. This is very annoying, it is. Anyway, maybe if I was just...
I feel like it would be easier if he was on my head.
Yeah, probably would be.
Follow the arrows.
I'm trying to find where I failed the jump, so I can... I am doing other things. I've given up trying to find whatever I am trying to find. I don't know, just keep going across this obstacle course.
Okay. No, I mean you, like, as a physical player.
I don't know, I'm just gonna go around and get collectibles now.
Okay, cool. I feel like I'm boring you, like, you could do it if you want.
No, no, you need this training more than I do. Okay? You need this more.
Oh, I missed again. That's started.
Yeah. Training is key. Jess, there's only two more levels after this, and we're only trying to beat this movie, okay?
I know.
Hey, at least you don't have to worry about giving Ruby a turn, because she had the most gigantic turn in a slumber party. Anyway.
Where are you supposed to go?
You're meant to go where you're meant to go.
I fell off.
Follow the flow. Oh yeah, I could definitely get some cheap codes. Definitely. Just don't look at my screen, okay? I'll be doing something in the
secret. Something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the world.
Don't go in there yet. Let me do it, okay? This will be hilarious.
Okay.
And in it, You must go.
Okay, don't leave my screen.
Okay.
Actually, you can go on in there.
For sure?
Now you can.
Explore the mysterious cave.
Yep.
Go into the cave, you must. Have all day, I do not.
Do I have a loaf of bread?
I got a cheat code. Can you tell what it is? Baguette lightsabers!
That's funny.
Our lightsabers are now baguettes. Feel free to turn it off whenever you want. You just need to open the hollow projector thingy, go over cheats, or codes, or whatever, and go hit the one that says baguette lightsabers. It's meant to be. Be scary, it is meant to be.
What the heck?
Do you not remember the Force Nightmare thingy?
I do, but
from the movie?
I do.
This is just like Duel of the Droids again. Oh, I just killed my other droid. Don't worry, I'm trying to help.
I wondered if he was going to have a baguette too.
No. I didn't think that he was going to have one, but I guess he does. Anyway. Should we keep this on? No, it's up to you. Oh no! That might be a bit of a problem. Tap out! Ruby, leave us alone, please.
Oh!
It's classic Luke space. Anyway. Oh yeah, they're in a snake now. Completely forgot.
Oh, right, yeah.
The Minox. Anyway.
This is a really big chapter.
And there's both at Bossk and IG-88.
Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Vespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can.
Ah, yes. The City of Clouds.
Oh.
Lando, the man with the great cape. And the place where Zuckuss lives. Remember him? The awesome,
yeah,
the awesome bug man? Remember the bug man?
Do you want
to
switch back or do you
want to
move it over there now?
Okay, switch back. Oh, Zuckuss, the spaceman.
A spaceport.
Does that have a spaceport?
Yeah.
I think. I don't know, anyway. Just how did you rate your training experience? Do you feel like you got trained at all?
I do. I finished it kind of abruptly. But...
Jess, this is where there's an iconic Easter egg.
Okay. And it's just like baseball, the lady.
Dot makes her.
Dot makes her.
So good to see you.
And look what Lando reacts.
Hello, what have we here?
I'm C-3PO, human cycle relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems dead and
anyway.
Friendly.
Let me have some questions for you.
It's for me? Really?
So,
can I be?
Oh, exciting.
Jess, I'm gonna go help out Zuckuss, okay?
Okay.
You do your thing. Maybe don't start the level. I'm gonna go find and help Zuckuss. Okay? Me and Zuckuss will be on a daring mission. You can help if you want to. Okay? Alright, now let me go find Zuckuss. Where is Zuckuss? Where's Elon? Where's Elon Zusk? Elon Zusk. Elon Zuck. That doesn't really work.
But don't go to the surface and look for them.
It's yeah, completely different people. Down. One's a bug-like bounty hunter, and the other's a million-dollar corporate guy who wants to create VR.
Oh, I thought you were mixing up Elon Musk and Mark Zuckerberg. Facebook and Twitter.
No. I was talking about Zuckus.
I know.
The bug bounty hunter.
Kind of
where is Zuckus at anyway? I swore Zuckus was around here. I swore he was around here.
Okay, if you air fried it into a cheese sandwich, it would be great.
Probably.
Have you had one yet?
Huh?
Have you had any school grilled cheese sandwiches?
No. Okay. And I don't want to either.
Let's get to
the level, bro. Sure, why not? Well, if we have time after, it's Zuckus time, okay?
Alright, what were you trying to do then?
I was trying to find Zuckus. But I guess we can start the level.
Oh, I'm sorry.
But if we have time after we beat this movie, which we might, I want to do Zuckus, okay?
Hibernation station?
You'll see.
Everyone likes
someone becomes a cube. Someone becomes a big long rectangle.
Oh!
A big large stone like cube.
Is it time for that already?
Yes.
You would be honored if you would join us.
Look! that will be the thumbnail. That will be the thumbnail. Or this, I don't know.
But it should be adequate to please style for his journey into the Empire. We will test it on Captain Sword.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
I know. That was hilarious.
Look, he's became the cube.
He's alive and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Sword.
What's that called?
Jabba the Hutt. We set the
chain
of the sky.
I know, we both know it.
It's the princess of the world.
Carbonite. That sounds like someone who's drunk made it. That sounds like drunk carbonite. Carbidium.
And let's get the Falcon and stop him.
Am I carrying?
Why not? Nando Calzane. Looks like you might actually need my help. So release me. I'm gonna go on my own mission. You try and actually beat the level. But I'll be over here doing my own mission, trying to find this thing. Anyway.
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Terrific! Didn't Lord Vader tell you to take a prisoner to his ship? Hey, come here, they're retreat!
Let's go!
Over here.
Alright. I need reinforcements!
This just keeps getting worse!
Cloud City Dining Room. I think I might be getting myself a mini kit over here. Maybe. Possibly.
They're going after
yep, Red I definitely am. I just put this code that I found into this door. Find a minikit, I indeed did. Find a minikit, I did indeed. Very classy minikit, must admit. Anyway.
I can't fight the Empire from in here. Set me free.
Thanks for getting me out of there.
See, 3PO beating up some stormtroopers. You won't see that in the original complete saga. Because see, 3PO literally can't fight. Same for Clone Wars.
Take him out! Empire!
Rights for C-3PO. Anyway.
If anyone attempts
and what
to get
we
through
don't
this door,
have
blast,
in our 2 units.
The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
Oh, why, yes, it must. Now, where are humans be going?
They're locking me up!
Presumably,
my city! My city!
Well, it looks like it's not
Oh, wait, just there. See, there's gonna be a thing there, okay? Now just point and see that purple thing?
Yeah.
That purple. No. Now just back up, back up. Back up even more. Now, turn the screen around, okay? When you see the purple question mark, you're also gonna see an. Never mind. Okay. Let me do it. I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know.
See that icon over there? You're gonna need to shoot it.
Oh.
See? Now do you get it? Now I know how those things work, okay? Yeah, I found where that purple icon is. And you need Leia to use that armor. If you want to wear it.
Should I just go back to where I was
or? I was just there.
Okay.
I used that panel.
Okay.
It actually opened the door. Follow where it says to go. I think you needed to go through the area with the thing that we turned off. Oh, this guy has a big gun. Anyway. I'm about to kill the guy with the thing.
I need backup.
But you ain't gonna get that backup. And you will get backup. Oh, hey, there's the door I opened. I got that key card. I'm gonna wait for you to get over here. There you are.
Oh, that's
yes, of course I'm C-3PO.
No, this
just makes sense.
I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the Falcon.
There's a gun.
Ramp is coming down. Chewie, see what you can do.
There you are. Donk. Donk, 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 donk. Gong 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 gong. But you could get the money.
Okay.
Okay? I'm the one just rapidly firing over here.
I don't know where to go. What should I do?
Sorry, I might have shot that. Turn around, okay? Turn around and go around the corridor. Over there. Where all the destruction is. Okay? Down that pathway. Stop going over there and go this way. And you'll stop getting shot. You can see me over there with the turret. Anyway. You can also grab a turret of your own if you jump on one of those gong cords and put it in a gong spot.
Let's go.
The slave won!
I really don't like that bounty.
You and me both.
I like him. Okay. But at the same time, I would hire him. Yes, I did just imply that C-3PO would hire a bounty. Okay. Now I'm gonna focus on shooting the bounty hunter, okay? Instead of the... Actually, no. I'll shoot these guys before I do see the bounty hunter, I'll start shooting him. That's how it's gonna work, okay? Permission is the trophy for shooting 50 helmets off stormtroopers.
Wow, that's a lot of fun.
Anyway. Yeah, you need to jump on one to get a turret, okay? If you want a turret, jump on one, then put it in this round little spot, okay? Okay. Never mind, don't look like you need to.
That's fine. I was one right behind me when I got
hurt. You got sidetracked. It's fine.
It's a Millennium Falcon. Let's go, let's go.
Anyway. Gus, do you think we can do Zuckus? It's a pretty short mission.
Yeah, I guess
I have to move on. I got
separate
records
on the way home. Don't you have tomorrow off? I do, but grateful
I see the future today.
Okay.
Look.
Leia. Friend you had there. I've got to go to them. Look. Socks. That is why your
friends are so sad.
But I can help them. I feel the force. Oh, no. We'll never get it out now.
Anyway. And also, guys, I don't know if I've already said this, but, I'm preparing for my older videos to be cringy. So, like, in, like, only like maybe like 2 years from now, these videos will probably be considered very cringy, probably. But do I care? No.
You hear nothing that I say.
Watch this, Gus.
I'm watching.
The iconic scene from the movie.
Awesome.
Anyway.
Epic!
Watching Yoda do it. That's like you watching me do the simplest task.
I know.
Anyway.
Like walk around.
I still remember my leap of faith that I did up here.
Yeah.
Remember?
I do.
That was awesome.
It was awesome.
It's like doing a water bucket clutch in Minecraft.
That is why you're fake.
But the Lego version of it.
Thanks, Yoda.
I'll return.
Did you know that Yoda has a Jedi girlfriend named Yaddle?
I don't think I did.
I don't know if they're friends, but anyway.
Yeah.
There is a Jedi like Yoda who's a girl named Yaddle. Yaddle.
Yaddle?
I said Yaddle.
Yaddle, Yaddle.
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 And the unlocker, you have to fight crate dragon. I'm going to call it a snake dragon or a tusk dragon or something like that. I'm like, what is that darn thing called? Anyway, it's on the Mandalorian and other things.
Okay, gotcha.
most famously seen in The Mandalorian. Anyway.
But you are not a Jedi.
This is real or a dream?
Real. Hand cutty cutty off.
Right now?
I completely forgot that Maggot lightsabers are all I
wanted to. The dark side.
Should be no, I'm gonna turn this off.
Okay.
Because this is just too fu- oh. They're having a saber walk with baguettes. Yo, shock him to death. If you don't see his bones, it isn't working. Or his bones that he has left. Okay. You need to tap those with the zap on her.
Oh.
Yep. See, them bones are doing good. Didn't mean to hit you there.
I can't believe he has an attack sequence even, you know? That's crazy.
Yeah. In the original game, he could only shock people and that's it. Well, and do R2 panels, but who cares about those? Not even you, because you can't even do them. Well, at least in this game, you can.
Awesome. Hello. I don't think he ever imagined getting beat by R2-D2.
An R2 unit that he used to own, might I add. Anyway. Jess, now you're gonna need to put your skills to the test. And free me. Because I don't want to become a big brick slab. But at least I don't want to.
Shut down the carbon freezer.
You need to find your R2 panel.
Okay.
It should be like right over there.
Right over here.
Yeah. Anyway.
I did it.
Yep. Dolo. Holy didn't cheat. Sure. I just pushed you away. The biggest slap ever. Anyway. Let's see what we need to do. Across the room.
That's okay. You don't know your own strength, you do.
They put a mini kit in Carbonite. Did you see that?
That was crazy, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Good job.
But we do need you to... I am sorry. But we need you to use this.
Okay. Where are you?
Do you see?
There?
No.
Right here.
Over here.
Thank you.
Simplest thing, you're programmed to do it. I don't know. Alright, let's see what's through here.
R2.
Use your grapple. Oh, wait, never mind. Anyway. Sorry. It made the noise even though you weren't even sliding down. It was like Luke made the noise because you didn't get in there.
I tried. I got stuck. I hear something scary out there.
You know who it is?
I do.
Okay, guys. Did you hear that? Okay. Now let me show you my impression.
Very good.
I wouldn't say it's the best impression,
pretty
good. But it's pretty good. Not trying to brag, okay?
No.
I'm not saying it's the best impression ever. I'm just saying it's like mediocrely good. You know? And also, here's a Jawa impression. Poutini.
Release your anger.
Stop looking away from the action.
I'm trying to find you.
Come on, shock them to death. Be the Emperor 2.0. The one who doesn't get shoved down a reactor shaft.
Right. Ooh. So, how old do you think this son is here?
Huh?
How old is, you know...
Earth Vader?
No, little Skywalker.
Probably like 20?
20, okay. Not a child.
Shock him! Next time you can.
Oh, I got this wrong.
Yeah, it's
oh.
It's oh.
Punch him.
Yeah. I'm giving you all the time you need. You are doing damage even though you don't see a skeleton.
No, yeah, I see a skeleton. It's a defender with you. Alright, bro.
Yeah.
What's that? A blaster? No, it's a big pipe. Okay. Oh no.
There is no escape. No way to destroy
me. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Wilhelm scream. Okay, that's not a good R2-D2 scream impression at all.
Oh, gosh.
I am dearly sorry. Jess, I'm going to send you over there with one mission.
Okay.
And press a button.
Okay.
Oh, wait, never mind. Never mind. Pull down those things. Actually, no, let me just do a cool thing.
Oh, that's really cool.
Didn't mean to push you off in process, though.
I didn't know you could wall walk like that.
Yeah.
Is that a force thing?
Yeah.
Is it?
I just need to go across the platforms. We need you. R2-D2, you're my only hope. Anyway, that would be funny. That was how I'm doing. Anyway. This is where the big thumbnail moment is gonna be, okay?
Okay.
This is where his thumbnail material will be, okay?
Show yourself, bigger.
This is thumbnail material. Not this. But it's funny.
Whoa. Sorry, fellas.
Anyway. That is funny, though. And also, look at this room. I think this is the room. It is.
Who needs this?
It's very... It's where Lando stores his capes.
Oh, they're pretty capes. That's awesome.
It's where he stores his capes. Anyway. And what's behind this picture? Why, of course, minikits.
Woo!
Aw, second minikits. Not bad. Now I'm just going to destroy our capes, if you don't mind. That's the main room that I wanted to go to. So I see you've opened.
True Jedi.
Not bad. Here's the most important room, obviously.
Wah!
You are beaten. You are useless to resist.
Anyway. Ah, yes, worst parenting ever. Throw your child to the ground. Totally ethical. works for perfect discipline and obedience. Even choke them if you want to. Instructions to be a good dad using Sith powers. Demonstrated by Darth Vader and Luke. Son and abusive father. Anyway.
Get him! Go, Skywalker. Go, Skywalker. Go.
Shock him to death.
Nice.
Be the Emperor.
He doesn't like it.
Huh?
He doesn't like it.
So? Do it anyway.
Whoa.
I'm throwing my lightsaber at him to try and help. Anyway. Alright, you can stop now.
Okay.
I think I need to hit him now because this is scripted. Anyway.
Join me, and I will complete your training.
I can't believe you did that.
Obi-Wan never told you what
he told me. You killed him.
No.
Sorry that I paused it, guys. I was trying to take a picture.
No, that's not true. That's impossible.
Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son.
A good angle with both of them.
What?
Well, there goes his hand.
Look, we've got to go back.
Jess, why was your face so shocked?
Just
he was feeling Luke's emotions, you know? Mm-hmm.
They told me they fixed it. Hello? Wow.
Do you think we have time for Zuckus? It will be short.
You can. I'm gonna go in downstairs, so how about that?
Okay, fair
is
enough.
That alright?
Fair enough.
Okay. And you bring me my phone then when you're done, okay?
Yeah.
I can't stay much longer, though.
Okay.
I'm gonna watch the end of this.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
Take hand.
Hand. I promise.
I like how I made all the ships tiny.
Yeah.
To make it better for scale. Anyway.
High five, bro. That was awesome.
I know.
It was quite long, though. I'm glad we
he
did.
He was your father.
That's my favorite one so far, I think.
Yeah, fair enough.
Was like,
good point.
Yeah, the one before this was really
and also
good,
the
too.
One that I thought was short was actually 47.
Okay.
So it's actually longer than I thought.
Yeah. That was really good.
Blah, 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 blah.
I wonder how many kids you got there.
I know.
Shoot, Jedi. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Okay.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Not bad at all. Lando?
There's another character, and I'm gonna show you who it is.
Okay.
No peeking.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
Okay, eyes closed, not looking.
Let me go over to Galaxy Free Play, first of all.
Okay. Oh, I just now saw Spider-Man and Green Goblin squared off there.
Anyway.
Love it. We used to have epic battles with them.
Jess is talking about some Lego.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot we were on camera.
Buildings.
Sorry.
So, yeah. Remember the Lego Spider-Man and Venom and Miles Morales I had? I got Green Goblin.
He's awesome. We'll have to do a live action
review
on him. Yeah.
Eventually.
We'll make the scene. Yeah, like a little scene.
Try to say that something new.
Okay.
Who is this? Jess, close your eyes.
Okay.
Hold on, let me find the character. gonna be too expensive. The chrome plane is.
Anyway,
you can look.
Oh my gosh!
I am playing as the Carbonite Man!
Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. That's because you need nothing, he just all he does is hop around.
Woof, woof. He can attack people.
Yeah. Woof. That sounds like.
Anyway.
Alright, I'll see you downstairs, okay?
It also just look at poor Venom.
Oh, but you did pretty good.
Venom is almost complete, but he doesn't have his mouth.
Feel me a little more.
He looks derpy.
We'll find it.
He looks derpy without his mouth.
We're gonna find his bricks.
Okay.
Bring the phone down.
Now, maybe he'll be over here, maybe? I have a good feeling about this. No, anyway. Okay, seriously, where is Zuckus? Where's Mark Zuckerberg? Where is he? Is that where Zuckus is? Maybe it is, maybe it isn't, who knows? Anyway. You are not Zuckus. Alright. Alright. I have a feeling you're that dwarf looking dude, but I'm just gonna check. Anyway. Zuckus is around here somewhere, I just know it. Okay guys, I just know that Zuckus is around here. He is, I know it. But anyway. I literally do know it though. Because, I just stumbled into Zuckus while exploring this place. So yeah. Okay. Alright. Maybe? Finding Zuckus is harder than the I think I found him, guys. Guys, I believe it, dude, I found Zuckus. But anyway. Anyway. Yep, I did. I found the bug man. I found the glorious bug man. Zuckus himself. It's Zuckus. Can't wait to eat some Zuckus.
Last job Zuckus took was way more trouble than it was worth. Ended up crashing my ship on some backwater planet. Had to get rescued and didn't get the bounty. Terrible time for Zuckus. We fled there so fast, we didn't even get the name of the planet we crashed and left the ship on.
Don't worry, I know.
Without a ship, searching is very tough for poor Zuckus. Help a bug out.
Well, yes, I will.
Everything is coming up, Zuckus. Only thing Zuckus can remember is that we were somewhere in the Arcanist sector. Passing ships in that system may have seen where we crashed. Ah, let's take your ship and we'll hunt for some information.
Yes, indeed. Indeed, Zuckus. Indeed. First of all, let me switch out my ship. Anyway. I could get the slave one, even though it's so expensive. Why not this? Taboo Starfighter. Anyway. Now, I know it's on Tatooine, so that's where I'm going. Okay, for Jess's sake, I'm going to make this way easier. No, anyway. All right. Alyssa, guys. There's not a large... Wait. Oh, I can't even do the thing that I wanted to do. Never mind. But if you do use Wader R2 in one of these ships, you'll see the cups on them. Which is kind of funny. I don't know. Anything else? Anything else? Yep. Got this guy.
Give it through the dog. That must be the planet we crashed on. Let's
yep.
Go down and take a look.
The Jundrelin Wastes. Anyway. Or whatever their noises are. The Sand People, the Tusken Raiders, the Toucan Sams, as I call them. Speaking of them, how much do they cost? Only 35,000? Not bad.
Yeah, this place looks familiar. This is definitely the planet we crashed on. No sign of the ship yet. We must begin our search. Let's go.
All right, Zuckus. Let's keep on going. Keep on going. Let's just keep on going. Keep on going. I'm helping out Zuckus. And yes, a Tusken Raider did just kill Tusken Raiders. I bought the Tusken Raider for only 35,000. Now anyway. This is on me and Jess's save. I'm making a video.
Hey, that Zuckus is good friend Orlov. What brings him here?
Let's see. Come on, Zuckus.
Zuckus, what are you doing here? If you came to find the Mist Hunter, you're too late. It is mine.
What do you mean yours? That ship is ours, and you were the one who said to give up looking for it.
And why do you think that was, Budbrain? Selling that ship is the closest I'm getting to a payday for that customer job we took. I wasn't going to share that with you.
Your words hurt, Zuckus. The Mist Hunter is like family. You can't sell family.
Just watch me. If you want to see your precious ship again, you can stump up the cash for it.
Zuckus's pockets are empty. Please, friend, do this one thing for Zuckus.
Oh, yes, I will. Yes, I will.
So what's it going to be? Make it quick. I have other buyers lined up.
Only 35,000? Sure, why not?
Pleasure doing business with you. Thanks.
Honestly, time for Zuckus to move on. I got a new partner now. That's right. If Zuckus is ever going to pay you back for buying his ship, you're gonna have to put Zuckus to work.
Hopefully I can afford Zuckus. No, I am. Let's see. Can I afford him? Nope, I can't. I'll buy him next video, guys. But, I disappeared. I wanted to take his photo with me. But anyway, bye guys. Bong, 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 bong.